BAE Systems has unveiled a fascinating new autonomous, hybrid VTOL UAV for military use. The STRIX, developed in Australia, folds to fit inside a shipping container, and is capable of carrying 160 kilograms of payload over 800 kilometers. The STRIX was unveiled recently at Australia's Avalon Air Show, in front of Air Force chiefs from around the world, with the notable exceptions of Russian and Chinese delegates, who have been excluded from the conference. BAE Systems has developed the aircraft in conjunction with Perth-based company Unveils. It describes the STRIX as a hybrid, tandem-wing, multi-domain and multi-role UAS, capable of performing missions including air-to-ground strike, persistent intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, or potentially serving as a loyal wingman-style force multiplier to accompany military helicopters. The airframe is a nuggety design, with medium-width wings at the front and rear. The forward wings are tilted downward, the rear wings upward, giving it an X-wing kind of configuration when viewed from directly in front of it. Large diameter propellers are mounted at the four wing tips. Landing gear are attached directly to the tail of the aircraft, and on long stilts forward of the center, allowing the STRIX to roll along the ground with its nose lifted at an angle. The wings are foldable, and with the props in the right orientation, the STRIX folds down to 2.6 by 4.5 meters in size, making it easy to roll into a standard size container, so it can easily be moved about on a truck. It can be launched and landed vertically without the need for a runway. The upward tilt at rest allows it to stand straight up on its back wheels under propeller power, and then lift off and land off the rear wheels alone, like a tail sitter. Its hybrid power system gives it an impressive range and endurance, carrying a range of different mission-specific payloads and munitions. It can run fully autonomously, controlled by BAE-owned STRIX vehicle management system, which is already in use for other autonomous platforms, including the M113 autonomous armored vehicle and the jet-powered MQ-28 Ghostbat Loyal Wingman UAV. This can be run from a ground station, or the STRIX can be controlled from on board a helicopter to expand its capabilities and protect an aircrew in a high-threat environment.